Coming into turn 6, notwithstanding that car 11, Perez, was alongside car 4, the driver of car 11 dived in late, missed the apex of the corner and understeered towards the outside of the corner, colliding with car 4. In addition to issuing the time penalty, Stewards added 2 points to Perez's superlicense, taking him up to 7 of a maximum 12 over a 12-month period.